Yeah, he's just chatting now, and so's Cheryl. Just making sure everyone's cool. Refreshing. Hopefully. Yeah, I'm back live again. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Right, okay, let's try this again. We've dropped the quality now to medium, so hopefully, fingers crossed, we're all good. I just seen my man Snuffles in here, and he's full up with burgers. Yes, burgers. Burgers. Holy shit, dude. Not even just burger. Burgers. Nice. Nice. Guys, let me know when we're all back, like, functioning and shit, and then I'll tell you about these awesome prizes. Not even prize. Prize is, I don't need to keep on doing that, but that Mr. Carl has brought round for the 24-hour stream, okay? Let me know. Let me know when we're back. Ah! Yes, I got it today, Jack, and I just opened it. I just opened it. Thank you so much. I've just read out to everyone about the posters that you've donated. Hey Tazzy as well, say hey back to her snuffs. She stuffed her face, I can see. Penelope Jane, oh my god, funk that. That is insane. Hello again, Genetic. Yeah, we're all back. We should be good this time. I've dropped the quality to medium now, so fingers crossed we should be good. I'll just stick with medium from now on, save all that bollocks. Shit. Well, I hope it comes tomorrow, Snuffle. I sure hope it comes tomorrow. That's really good, Jack. Thank you so much for doing that, man. I wanted to get them out and look them, but I'm not touching them. They're staying in that lovely box. They're staying there. Goat's nipples, they do suck. No, more lag! Wow. Is everything all right? We might need to do a reboot of the router or something. For tomorrow. Yeah, see, there's no problem with the medium quality, but it's still fucking lagging. Let me know when you're hitting lag as well and how bad it is. Give me an idea and we'll see if we need to do something else about it or not. I'm not too sure what that is other than punch the Xbox or turn it off and on again. There you go, that usually works. Not lagging for you. It might jump in a minute. It did come up, but we'll ride it out, guys. We'll ride it out. It's fine for you. Okay. We'll try and ride it out. So anyway, let's get on with what I was saying before the reboot. Right. So, my man turned up today. Still here. Just chilling at the moment. Just chilling. He has brought around a couple of awesome giveaway prizes for the 24-hour stream. Does anyone want to see? Fuck off, lag. Yeah, Hammerhead. That's what I have been using. But I got my internet all sorted and fixed up, so I thought, so and it was recommending that I can stream via high quality. Well, I can't even stream medium, right? Well, it's probably just the Twitch servers. You do want to see. Yeah, I'll do that after the stream, chow. I'll do that after the stream for sure, man. Just give me a shout afterwards and I'll tap it all out for you, man. Okay. Here's one. Get ready. Oh my god. I might not give this one away, actually. This is good. You ready? Holy shit, guys! Check that motherfucker out. I am Iron Man. Wobbly head and small arms. Was that right? Oh, my throat. I don't think my throat's recovered from commentating on all those games. Iron Man! It's a pop mini! Once, nice! Oh, so you like that? That's good. Oh, that's good. That's good. Just as well, my man Carl's extra super kind and awesome then, isn't it? Because. Fucking hell, guys! Not one, but two! Look, we've got Batman up in the house as well! Yes! We got two of those to give away now as well. How good is that? I ain't just going to be fucking giving these away willy-nilly. We need to be hitting some awesome donation marks, don't we, tomorrow? We need to get the Cavendish Cancer Care a lot of money tomorrow. We need to do that. Snuffle's loving it. Snuffle's loving it. Yes. Nice. You prefer the Batman, dude? Nice. Well, they're both awesome. I'll be giving them away in the 24-hour stream. I'm getting that Batman. Good luck, Average. Good luck. Good luck. We've got a shitload of stuff to give away, so everyone's in for a good chance, right? Lucha! Lucha, Lucha. There's Freddy. Oh, good timing, actually. Good timing. Yeah, nice one, Hammerhead. Nice one. Guys, okay, let's get on with some more fucking news. Let me bring this shit in a little bit. So, last night, I had me a little visit. From the man Lucha Freddy. Oh yeah, true, it is Average Curd. Yeah, it is. I forgot. Well, no, I didn't forget. Aren't you always changing your profile picture, though, like, every other day? Seriously, I swear it's you that's doing it. Confusing me. So yeah, my man Lucha Freddy popped by to J-Biz HQ last night. We had some business to talk. So we sat around the table. We got a massive, great, big oak table. Either end, we were just sat at. He was stroking his moustache, twiddling it away like that, and I was up the other end, just like this, just stroking the beard. It was silence for ages. And we were just doing that. Must have been a good 15, 16 minutes. Just looking at each other, going, Fuck off, lag. We didn't say that. I'm going to pretend it's not lagging and carry on with the story. And then all of a sudden, I said, okay, Lucha. I slammed down on the oak table. And I said, Bizzlemania 2, motherfucker! I said, Bizzlemania 2, brother! Yeah, that's what I said. I did that. He looked at me. Still twiddling his moustache. Still stroking it. He sat back in his chair. He thought about it for a little while. He had to think about it. And he said, fucking hell, yeah, brother, there's going to be a Bizzlemania 2. When's Bizzlemania 2 going to happen? Because you're fucking off to Canada soon, Lucha Freddy. This is true. Well, we need to make this happen soon. How soon? How about next motherfucking Friday, guys? Yes! Bizzlemania 2 is next motherfucking Friday. Friday 29th, I believe it is. Friday 29th, Bizzlemania. Hashtag the fuck out of Bizzlemania 2, guys. It's on. It's on. Lucha Freddy is going to get back in the ring here. He's gonna go one on one again. Maybe we'll just tag team again. I don't know. We got no plans yet. But Bizzlemania 2 is happening, guys. And it's going to be a little farewell party as well. Make sure you clear that, because you'll hopefully see me in some wrestling attire again. Love to get me wrestling attire on. Yeah, this is true, actually. Lucha Freddy's looking more like Lucha fucking Yeti. He's looking more like Lucha Yeti, guys. He's a hairy motherfucker. I'm quite proud of him. At the moment. Thanks, Jack. At least say, oh, I'm going to cancel some shit for Bizzlemania 2. At least be like, oh, I've got a fucking stack of shit to do. Damn, I'm going to have to cancel all of that for Bizzlemania 2. Hammerhead's going to miss it. That sucks. Try and check it on the VOD, dude. Check it out on the VOD. Yeah, so it's also going to be a little farewell party as well. Because my good man, my good friend, Lucha Freddy, he's leaving these shores. He's going off to Canada, isn't he? He's going to Canada. That's it. He's gone. Bam. Does Bizzlemania 2. Boom. Gone. That's it. Finished. No more Lucha Freddy over here. Lucha Freddy's got some fucking Canadians to take down. He's got some Canadians to moonsault on. He's got some Canadians to fucking run up to and go, ha, horse dicks. The sock, I don't know what you're talking about, sock drawer being empty, Garrett. I have no idea what you're talking about. If you're thinking that my bulge was anything to do with socks, you're clearly mistaken. Yeah, that's true. He's going to freeze his ass off. Watch it at work, Hammerhead. That would be amazing. Get paid and watch my stupid streams. Incredible. Yeah, teaming with a legendary mini wrestler and everything. I've seen the poster for it. It's going to be uber fun to see you out there. But I'm going to miss you, man. I'm going to miss you. But hey, still good. At least we're going to get two Bizzlemanias out of it. And then I'm going to have to work on Bizzlemania 3, obviously, as well. And a Rocket League bloody tournament. And oh, shit, the bed. It's never ending, guys. It's never ending. Right, I think I've spoken about everything. So I'd like to give away the MVP like later on tonight. No, there wasn't any. Yeah, no scaring pizza dudes. Now that may actually happen again, actually. That's got a very good chance of happening again. A very fucking good chance. Oh. Now, I seem to remember fucking shit up in houses gets me some good pointage. So therefore, I'm going to just go crazy in this place for a bit. Yes. Oh. Oh, dear. Sorry, guys. Yes, I did. I didn't want to say about it on here, Jack. I didn't want to go on about your note there, but I did get it, and it was a very lovely note. Thank you very much, and I agree entirely that we need to meet up and have a beer together, for sure. Fucking hell, what is going on? All right, well, that's fucked that place up. Pre-fucked up. Oh, sliding everywhere. Wiping my ass on the floor. Nice. I'm sure I've done this exact fucking house before. Another Rocket League tournament. Well, maybe I'll play a couple of games of Rocket League tonight. Who's up for that? Who's up for a couple of Rocket League games after I've finished being a goat? Oh, get out. Yeah, we'll do a route, a reboot and everything ready for tomorrow because I'm not having lag problems. Rocket League? Let's do some ranked Rocket League, I'm saying. Me and Snuffs are going to... Knocking hard. Okay. Oh, there's a thing. Collect the thing. Oh. Collect it! No! Get the thing! The floating thing above your head! Why can't I get it? Oh, I got it. This game is fucking messed up. Let's just check in with chat, to be honest. Let's check in with chat. Did I hear Rocket League? Yes, you did. Let's do some Rocket League. Let's do it. Oh, no. Special's got class, so we can't get him on the team. It's me and you, Snuffs. Genetic Venom are jumping on a team. There's three of us on a little team. We'll get that going in a bit. Yeah, this lag is being an asshole, really. It's not good, guys. Just before doing a 24-hour charity stream, I don't need that kind of shit. I don't need that kind of stress. I don't need that shit, guys. Yeah, I think I'm... I say I'm going to have more luck on Rocket League than this goat. That's probably a lie. Because I can't remember what anything does on this fucking game. No lag whatsoever, okay. Well, it does keep on coming up on my screen that there is lag. So, fuck knows, guys. As long as it's not pissing you off too much, whoever is getting it. Yeah, Neekso was about. Yeah, maybe give him a shout. That'd be four of us. There you go. We'll do some mayhem. We'll take on some mother schmuckers. We'll take on some mother schmuckers. That was really enjoyable. Oh, what are you doing? Whoa-hey! What the fuck? That's pretty normal. Why not? Oh my god. Have I got any goat mutators on here? Because it doesn't feel like it. No, I got nothing. Right. Double jump's always handy. Always need a double jump goat. And let's go devil goat, I think. I didn't mutate it. You take. There we go. Devil goat up in the house. No lag, just a large tea. Nice. I got real dry mouth from this ale, you know. Really bad dry mouth. It's awful. Oh dear, I'm stuck. What's my special button? Yellow, innit? My special button. Do stuff. Oh shit, what you done? I gotta get out of here, this is not cool. Sorry, I gotta get out. I need to turn the music off. Oof. Catch up chat. Large coke. Is that all of the goats, Garrett? I don't know. To make me drink more. I don't want to drink more. I really don't. I'm gonna have a few bourbons though tomorrow night. You'll touch my special button. Oh my god, Freddy. Oh my god, not again. I'll make sure it's well padded. With all my socks, don't worry. Oh hey, I jumped on the teat, guys. I jumped on the teat of it. That was nice. Oh, boshed me head. Oh. Terrible. Awful. Yeah, Snuffle, be careful. I don't think I'm going to be too handy on Rocket League in a bit, to be honest. I don't think it's going to go well, Sam. Oh my god, look, I can't even walk straight with this goat. Now I'm stuck underneath the bridge. Fuck me. Right in the special button. I want to do some special button shit. Come on. Hope you can't. No. Get up. Right. Whoa. No. What the fuck? Damn. My special button's mental. Let's just do some shit. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Yeah, yeah. Get him. Oh, go in here. Oh, Carl, lovely to have you along, man. Thank you so much for the prizes for tomorrow. I'll speak to you tomorrow, yeah? Thank you, Carl. Take care. A bit rusty, mate. I am going to be more than a bit rusty. Honestly. The way I'm playing Goat Simulator right now. What an embarrassment. Whoa. Is there some good pointage going to happen here? Come on. There's some alright pointage, I think. Alright. Get out. Get out. Get out. Tip your goat in the water. Look at all these mother schmuckers I got. Whoa! Not anymore. You gotta stop that. Oh my god. This goat is insane. Fuck. Damn. Whoa. What the fuckery? Man, this goat is mental. Okay. Too much. Is there such a thing, genetic venom? I don't know. Probably. After the tournament, I was quite fucked up from it all, really. I was like, I need a little break, even though I wasn't playing the games. Even though I wasn't playing them, I was just like, nah. Half hour? Yeah, no, that's probably about right. We'll probably have a few games around then. People want to play some Rocket League, I'm good with that. I'm gonna see if I can get these fucking points though. Yeah, England won it, Liam. My man Riddles and Jack, not our Jack here, another Jack. I don't really know how I'm gonna get super points here. I need to get awesome pointage. I don't really like this land that much. Let's go up here and fuck some shit up. Come to the party, guys. Come to this party. Come here, come here. Whoa. No. Ah, special. What a final. You made it, though, man. What a final it was, mate. It was insane. Oh, I haven't got any more. Whoa! And then And then, well, I got a thing at least. I don't. What the fuck? Is that the DJ? Yeah, I know, Genetic. I know. I got some air. I got some super air there. What's in here? Anything good in here? Oh, very nice. What's that? It's a thing. What thing is that? What was that? What did I just collect? I don't even know. I got a thing, guys. Don't know what that is. Yeah, I fucked those people up good. Don't even worry about that. Right, that was interesting. I need to get so many points, it's unreal. No. No, that's not fucking good. Oh, ramp here. Oh, hi, dudes. Yes! Oh, no! Oh, no. Oh. Oh, no, don't do that. Just ride the fucking skateboard. Go! Go! Why? No, why aren't you riding the skateboard anymore? Go! Why? Oh, is it stuck? Have I got it stuck? Might be stuck. Whoa! Oh, what the fudge? Move skateboard onto here, then try and ride a skateboard. Oh my god. Push! Get on. Here we go. I've fucked it already. Falling off already, guys. Falling off already. Oh, Genetic. I really hope I don't get too many £5 and over donations between that time. I'm quite good with getting pied in the face. How do you stay on it then? There's got to be a knack to this. Freddy.
If you donate a fiver.
Donate more than a fiver for that. I'll just get on the board. I'm not very good at controlling this, am I? He just comes off when he gets in the air. Ooh, helicopter's quite close there. Jalapenos! The evil version. Jalapeno. Yeah, I got some. I couldn't do that for 24 hours. I'm not even going to manage to do it for the amount of time that I got to do it for tomorrow. So yeah, getting custard pied in the face is going to be interesting for everyone, right? Bet you're looking forward to seeing me getting a few custard pies slammed in me ugly moor. Stick to bikes. I wasn't even good at bikes, Garrett, either. Oh, whoa, 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 what's going on here? What the fuck? What's going on? Why is... What's going on, guys? Why... Goats in trees. We're going to be here all day, aren't we, if I go for this... Sorry about my goat. Wow. Oh. I want to go on the boat. I want to go on the boat. Wasn't there a lot of goats this year on the trees? Marvellous. Get up. Can we do anything on here or not? What's all the noise? What's all the noise? Doesn't look like we can do shit on here. It's just a boat. That's it. Just a boat, guys. Yeah, well, I kind of done that because I had to drop the music at 3 a.m. Well, I had to drop it a lot earlier than 3 a.m. But I thought 3 a.m. we should be able to get away with that. But yeah, that's why I'm doing the chilies at that time. Not just because I'm a pussy. Not just because of that. But mainly because of that. Oh, I can't even get on this ramp. What a knob. Chow, how are you feeling about tomorrow, my man? You know... obviously, I know you're probably going to laugh at me and go, yeah, I know you dickhead, but you do know that, you know, obviously, you're going to be dipping in and out like everyone else. All right? I don't expect anything crazy from you, man. I can't do anything with that. It's all right, guys. Don't worry too much. I'm not really doing much on here, am I, to impress the crowd, so... I don't like this place, actually, to be honest. I'm not really getting much done, really. Not getting much done at all. What the hell's that? Is there enough incense in the house for a 24-hour stream? We've stocked up, Freddy. We've stocked up, mate. Don't you worry about it. We've stocked up on the incense ready. I couldn't do that last time. I'm sure it was a race, a timed race, and I had to climb walls and all sorts, and I messed it right up. You want me to go on the roller coaster? The roller coaster, eh? I'll get to it via... Why are you falling over all the place all the time, goat? You're like... I don't know, just... Oh, sorry. I wasn't looking what I was doing. Sorry. I was just making... I said two bouncy castles. Where's the other one? Really? No, it's not bouncy castle. Nah. It's a bull ride. Missed it. Still missed it. Come on, Bizz. Okay. No worries, Chow. Sandalwood. One that my wife seems to think is a mushroom smell, which is... Black coconut. Black coconut. Oh dear. I seem to have got a little bit fucked up, guys. Off we go! Whee! Yeah! Devil goat, devil goat, call it! Here he goes, yes! No points though, so it's a bit pointless. Fuck me. It's quite fun to watch though. Whoa! What the fudgery? Can we get up there? Get up? No. This is a bit insane, isn't it? Oh! There we go. Nice landing, bro. And hardly any points. Brilliant. Oh, no, I'm glitched. I'm stuck underneath the fucking thing, look. Respawn. There we go. That was quick of me, wasn't it, to respawn? I didn't have to ask you guys. I didn't actually have to ask you. Dragon blood. Is that a real incense smell? Dragon blood. You do know there are dragons still about. Goat milk candy. Nice. There's just not much in the way of hooking me up with points in here. I'm sure of it. I can't see a really good way of gaining a lot of fucking points when you're me. I'm sure it probably is a metal band. Oh yeah, maybe I should use that more actually. I've got the double jump on at the moment, so... Yeah, maybe I should use that as well. It's just about, like, I just need to get these fucking points. And then when you go too high, you're in the air for too long, and you lose your multiplier. Look, see? Yeah, got it that time, but I won't get it this time. Oh. I mean, that's the most points I generally get on that fucking thing. It's not that great. Oh dear. That's not gone well, is it? It's a bit laborious, isn't it? Just jumping on a fucking bouncy castle for an hour. I don't really want to put you all through that. Hold on, what's that? Ah, yes, trampoline onto it, on the other hand. That works. Oh. That works. That's a bit better on the point front. Shit! Missed that. Oh. But, to be fair, I might just do that, because that's getting me some good points. I'm just going to jump between those two fuckers. Moonsault. Yeah. I did do a moonsault from the bouncy castle to the trampoline. Well, not quite to the trampoline. I missed the trampoline and hit the floor. But it was a good attempt. Oh my god, I've... What the fuck? I'm ragdolling and... missing the trampoline.
I got sacrificed.
It's gonna take me forever to get this fucking score again, isn't it? I may have to boot up Rocket League in a bit. And get some sleep tonight, guys. Ready for the 24-hour stream. I'm so hyped for it. Snuffs, everyone. I'm so hyped for it. Oh my god, it's going to be so mental. It's going to be such a headfuck. It's going to be so hard, yet so insane. And oh my god. Yeah, that's what I did. That's a backflip like I just did. I know what a moonsault is, you penis. I love you, Freddy, but don't ever doubt my moonsault knowledge. Alright? I've learned from the best. I've learned from the best, alright? Well, the 24-hour stream now! Fuck that! I got work tomorrow still, dude. I got one more day of work, and then it's the 24-hour. Tomorrow night, 10 p.m. Tomorrow night, 10 p.m, guys. So do I, man. Listen, positive vibes. Don't be neg. Man, it's coming, all right? It's coming. But shit, it's going to be fucking insane. It's going to be so cool. Snuffs, also, can you just reiterate what I put on our group chat recently with regards to... I know everyone probably will anyway, but I just need to make sure that everyone's on the same page with regards to me having to read out any donations and stuff. Any donations that come in and shit like that. Obviously, what I'll do is I'll have to give some kind of signal. Woo! Woo! I'll do that, I'll sing on the mic. I'll give you some of that. I'll give you a little, woo! Woo! Alright, and when I do that sound... Yeah, well, no, you've got to be quiet so I can talk to the stream, right?
Again.
I got you, Janetta. I got you, man. I got you. Be sure awesome to have you come along, Genetic. Oh, shit. It'll be awesome to have you there, man. Okay, Garrett, nice to have you back, man. Got so many awesome prizes as well. Who wants to see my dad dancing tomorrow as well? That must be exciting. Not my dad dancing. I'm not going to make him stay up until silly o'clock just to dance for you guys. Although I should. It would be much funnier. It would be much funnier. I might ask him now. Yeah. That's right, Chow. And if I hit that up, then everyone knows, just to be hushy. Owl noises. I prefer the owl noise idea. I think that's funny. I'll look over. Oh. Ooh. Everyone goes quiet. It's like, we got a donation from. Owl noise. Yes, let's do the owl noise. Guys, try and remind me, because I'm going to forget tomorrow. Make sure I do the owl noise every time I get a donation. Actually, my Rocket League rant. Which I now need to find. Chicken noises. No way. No chicken noises. Let me find the... It's going to take me forever. Oh, no. Chow put it in... it'd be on my Facebook page. Might be the fastest way of me finding it. The rant. No, don't do that. Sausage fingers. No, I'm not going to find it. Can someone try and find me the... No, I need it on my phone because I wanted to play it to you. Chicken noises. What did that just say? Yeah, put your ass out. No, in the cow's bum hole. Huh? Yeah. Have you got it? Yeah, get it on that and then I'll play it through that. I don't know. Chow, have you got it to hand that you can just whisper it to Mrs. Bizz or something? Or even me. That would be handy. Anyway, I'll play it in a bit. I was thinking of playing the Rocket League rant every time we got a donation for the charity tomorrow and Saturday. I can't be shit. It's not very good. Yeah. Mrs. Bizzlebees! Oh, was it?
Yeah.
You twat. When she knocked over my entire set. Yeah, cow. Here you go, I got it. Let me play it. Is it turned up? Guys, I'm awfully tired today. Oh, right, the batteries are low. Thank you. Fuck's sake. So the batteries are going. Let me change these batteries. Muted again for a second. Oh. Hold on. It's the batteries, man. The batteries. Right, should be back now. Batteries, guys. Batteries. I will in a bit, Freddy. I'm going to play a couple of games of Rocket League next. I might boot it up in a second, actually, and then get freaking kip. So, yeah, for every donation, I was thinking of playing this, for fuck's sake. Now it won't play. No, yeah, it will. Back. 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 What are you doing? This iPad is insane. It won't go back. Now it will. Okay, right. I was thinking of playing this for every donation that came in.
Hey, bollocks, tit, shit, fuck, tit, bollocks, shit, cat weasel's arsehole, stink finger, stick your arsehole in a cow's bum, I don't know, whatever, cheese fingers, gee whiz, isn't this fun? I'm so glad I set up this tournament, I'm having a fucking bubble. Good goal, guys.
There we go. I hope you didn't get lagged out on it at that time. But yeah, I was thinking of playing that on each donation that comes in. Do you think I should do it? Oh, there you go. And now there's a link. Thank you very much. There's the link if you want to see it. It's always funnier to see my stupid face doing it. Yeah, there's Tamoria. She walks in on the best time possible just as I'm playing my Rocket League rant. Nice to have you in here. Genetics, like, you should definitely do that. Well, I might do it between 10 p.m. and 1 a.m. or something like that, because if I do it any other time, it'd probably be a bit loud. So, and I've got to think of people sleeping, sadly. I don't want to be thinking of people sleeping when I'm doing a 24-hour stream. Capricorn! Capricorn and Tamoria coming together. Interesting, that. Interesting. People are going to talk. People are going to talk, guys. People are going to talk. And there's one real Kevyku. Nice to have you in here, dude. Welcome along to the stream. Guys, say hi to one real Kevyku. Seriously, say hello to that broski. He's just coming. He's like, hey, how's it going? What's up? What's up? We're good. It's one of those nights. Oh, yeah, I'll play that. I'll play that. Oh, yeah, have you got it as Rant? Oh, nice one. That's cool. There you go. There's the hellos to Kev. Kev, we're having quite a chilled out stream tonight. You probably got that vibe already, Kev. Because tomorrow, from 10 p.m, I'm doing a 24-hour charity stream, dude. So I'm just taking it real chill bill tonight and just talking to everyone, really, you know, because we've got the best community on Twitch. So if you have the best community on Twitch, you talk to those mofos. And that is what I'm doing now. I got you, Capricorn. I got you. I got you. I especially like that one. Mate, It just happened. I was so frustrated. I'm a dumbass player at Rocket League anyway, but one real Kevyku is now following me. Guys, he's double whammied this, right? One real Kevyku's walked in here. He's like, hey, how's it going? So, scored points straight away because he's just come in and been extra cool. He's been chill Bill, right? Am I right? And then he's like, bam. You know what? I'm going to hit this J-Biz with a little follow. Holy shit. What a legend. What a legend. He's really, really smashed it. So, thank you, Kev. I really appreciate that, dude. And as I was saying, yeah, we are taking it real chill build tonight, just hanging back, not even playing a game here. Look, I'm just talking to you guys. Going to boot up some Rocket League next, if you're up for watching some of that. Got a little team going, and we'll play some games. Snuffle, who is it? Snuffle and Genetic Venom. We're going to play some Rocket League, I do believe. Yeah, that's a nice move from one real Kevyku. Straight in there. No fucking about from that guy. Love that shit. Yeah. Do you know what? Shit was too funny. I'm glad you enjoyed it, Special. Here, Special, I hope you enjoyed the tournament as well, mate. You done really freaking well. Really well. Right. I'm going to keep an eye on the chat on the laptop. Guys, all hit refresh in a little bit. Mrs. Bizz is going to tell you when to hit refresh. I'm going to boot up some Rocket League. Because let's face it, I'm not having that much fun with a goat tonight. Just did, didn't I? Did I not just talk about the 24-hour stream to Kev? Kev's hiding now. Kev's like, I've come in here. I wasn't really needing or expecting so much attention, actually, J-Biz. I just said hi. Just say hello and shut up. Sorry, Kev, if I've made you feel a little bit like, but yeah, there's a 24-hour stream there, there's the deets there. I am doing a 24-hour stream, 10 p.m. tomorrow night till 10 p.m. Saturday night. And we've got a whole timetable of games and everything. I've got a shitload of giveaways as well. I'm doing this, Freddy. I got this. So we've got like 10 plus Steam games to give away, man. 10 plus. Must be about 10 plus, man. I haven't counted totally. And they've been donated by Frozen Squirrel, who is usually in chat, not tonight. And my Calbit, who's like the best moderator on Twitch, bar none. No disrespect to my other mods, but come on, even you would agree. Lag for Garrett. We're ride it, guys. We're ride it. It's just been one of those nights, isn't it? It's been one of those nights for lag. So we've got that. We've got Penny's very own, fresh from Amazon, poetry book, Write Nothing. We got that. If the lag's too bad, guys, all jump in and let me know, and I'll save my breath on all this. Okay. We also have three £10 Xbox vouchers to give away. Three of them. Three, not one, not two. Three of those mofos to give away. £10 Xbox vouchers, codes, whatever you want to call them. And they've been given to me by... Two of those have been given to me by my man Chivalrous Inertia. And one from Dejaha. Dejaha, my man, Dejaha. Also, a pack of three posters. Wolfenstein posters. Wolfenstein posters, brand spanking new. We're getting there, Genetic. We're getting there. We got a Yarny. A little Yarny. You might have seen them before. All my guys here have seen them before. We got a Yarny to give away. Beard products. Got loads of beard products. Got loads to give away. From the Beard Shed, Asbane. And Mariner Jack. Guys, check this out. Fresh today, dropped today from a man, Carl. We have got. Yes! We have got a Batman to give away, a little pop mini. Oh, and just to add to that, Carl was like, well, that's not going to be enough, is it? So I'll give away that as well. Oh, who's that? Holy shit, the bed. It's Iron Man. There we go. People can, within reason, can't they, Chow? They can, within reason, but if they start winning everything like Penny, then we ban them. Then we ban them from ever winning anything ever again. No, we're joking, Penny. Of course, it's completely... it's free to enter these giveaways. You know how it works. If you know Twitch, you know it's completely free. And I'm going to be giving all this shit away. I've not even told you about the big, big one yet. The big, big one will be given away, no doubt, on Saturday night. As I'm ending the stream, the big, big one is from our very own Lucha Freddy, who is in chat now. That mofo has donated an Xbox voucher. Yeah, but we know, JBiz, you've already got sort of like three £10 Xbox vouchers. Why have you just said we've got another Xbox voucher? I fucking tell you why, because it's 50 fucking bones, £50, a £50 Xbox voucher, guys, from my man, Lucha Freddy, pow, what a dude, so I'll be giving that away as well. How amazing is that? I hope you heard that through any lag that you might be hitting up as we're going along. A £50 voucher, guys. £80 of Xbox gift cards to be won. Yeah, and Freddy has given us a 50. Yeah, I know. I'm just going to give that shit away. I'll just, bam, give it away. Bam. But we've got to hit some good donations for our charity, the Cavendish Cancer Care. We need to be hitting them up with some good money. We'll get some targets to hit. And when we hit those targets, we'll release the prizes. Release the prizes! In a kind of Crystal Maze, Richard O'Brien kind of way. He's also thrown in some awesome Lucha stickers. They're Thumb War stickers. Three packs of those. I'm going to give those out as well. Yep, Chow, for sure. We'll have a good chat tonight, Chow. If you're not too tired tonight, we'll have a little natter after the stream. Guys, look after yourselves for 2 minutes whilst I boot up Rocket League. Unfortunately, I have to drop the entire Twitch stream and everything when I do this. Please don't go anywhere. Please, that includes you, Kev. Newest chill Bill to the family. That totally includes you, Kev. Don't go anywhere unless you've got to, like, work or something. Then I might let you go. Hit the refresh button shitloads and we'll be back. All right? I'll see you in a couple of minutes.